Right circle. He'll bang it cross-ice. Darren Radish, a steal. Still 1-0 Lightning in the second. Right side, Ellen Mott to the red line, backhands it in. 9:28 left in the middle stanza. Mike Riley behind the Panthers net. Panthers 0-4 tonight on the power play. Right wing, Samuskevich. Streaks to the red line, across the blue line with speed, right circle. Now we have a fight. Watson and Fitzgerald. Right at the red line. Watson got the right hand free, and Fitzgerald doesn't have his helmet. And Watson pulls him to the ice.
Yeah, the reason Fitzgerald didn't have his helmet is he got it knocked off.
Yep.
He got knocked off with a punch there. Watson lost his balance at the very end of the fight, and Fitzgerald ended up on top of him, but there was no damage done to Watson at all. Both guys squaring off away from the play. That was a nod of the head and a few words of why I oughta, I guess, and they decided to go at it. A couple of quick punches. I would say a slight advantage there to Austin Watson. And he has made an impression on the coaching staff. I know he has on me, that he came in here on a PTO. He's a tough guy. He